But first, former AFL great Wayne Carey says his name has been muddied after a positive drug scan during a prison visit. Carey has told 10 News he was never offered a strip search to prove his innocence, but instead was turned away.
It was a disappointed but determined Wayne Carey who faced our cameras this morning.
You know, it's an easy target.
Instead of celebrating his daughter's first day at school, he was forced to reiterate that he's given up drugs.
Oh, categorically, yeah, absolutely, 100%.
A visit to high security Barwon prison yesterday for a mentoring program turned sour when the former AFL star stepped into a drug detection scanner.
The machine detected something, I didn't know what was going on.
Corrections Victoria has confirmed the result and says Carey wasn't offered strip search because staff were trying to spare him from humiliation.
If I'd been offered to have a strip search or wee in a cup, I would have categorically done it.
The machines work by detecting narcotic particles on clothing, skin and hair.
You just get air blown on you and then it's sucked out to the top of the machine and then that's analysed further. It's very, very quick.
There are two other scanners of this type in Victoria. One is here at the Melbourne Remand Centre, the other at the Melbourne Assessment Prison. But insiders say, although they may seem fancy, they're far from accurate.
They're not considered by anyone who works within the prison to be a reliable, accurate source of information.
As someone who used to maintain the machines, he says they're also highly sensitive.
It could have happened to anyone. Anyone could have walked in there and got a positive reading at that time.
But that's cold comfort to Carey, who, after a troubled past, is cleaning up his image.
I'm utterly disappointed today, but the sun comes up tomorrow and hopefully everything will be all right.
Candace Wyatt, 10 News.